Oh, boy. TaylorMade. I mean, right at Southall, and then a nice scoop at first by Ramirez. And Southall delivers. Two-out knock. And USC has a 2-0 lead. There you go. Touch. Throw. Wow. Big ground ball. Paschke got. There's a big drive to left field. That might be the one, and it is. Corey Dempster with a leadoff home run, bottom eight, to give the Trojans the lead. Got him. Strike three looking. Well, USC wins it.